Yes, you do. Doing another piece of XCOM 2, and as before, I am trying to plug the story people into the game roles. And right now, I have all sorts of technicians and nerds out to play in universe. I'm going to call these training missions. So I'm not sure what happened here. I had her place a void rift here, and it seems that she has also done mind control, but I did not do it.
Affirmatif, je couvre la zone.
Ooh, we have flashbang. Oof. Did you do mind control as an Overwatch act, or I really don't know, or was this a glitch or what? Shall be pistons. Sniper is the one as we had before, and he is one of the minor characters who's a squad leader in the story. Then this one is one of the more central characters. I need to spend more time with her because in the current storyline she becomes more and more important. But I still haven't got a good grasp on her. She is one of the tech nerds, and yeah, in game she happens to be a psi-op, because why not? That's her husband, also a science nerd, and this one's one of the fighters. He's the most junior, because I actually hired a rookie. And now I need to move him away from there. Oh, and you will notice that the nerd who does medicing is also now wearing a heavy suit. So right now I'm able to follow my personal philosophy that medics should be well equipped. Or like, my personal golden rule of role play is that no, wait, combat protocol, yes. Yeah. My personal golden rule of role play is that the biggest, burliest dude is the best medic, because they will live the longest. You guys. the medic guy has heavy armor. I'm gonna put him there behind a good rock. And of course he missed.
Shot wide.
This is as good time as any to put the sniper up on the hill. But he doesn't have the movement points. Okay, let's put him behind the tall rock as well.
Cible coriace, dégâts nuls.
Now, let's get to the fun part. Okay, let's not damage the train, but let's do the pistons. Pinions, whatever. Train. You know, Overwatch. When in doubt, Overwatch. Same goes for you.
I hate your boy.
Oh, and you still have moves. Splat.
Not too shabby. Aren't we looking for this?
Ow. Wait, what? Oh, we lost control, didn't we? Oh, okay. Oh no. Oh no.
Je suis gravement touché. Ma position est vulnérable.
Yes, I'm gonna get you out of there. Uh-huh. Okay, does anybody have Overwatch? No. Okay, we're gonna
copy. Moving on target.
Grab the loot. Yoink.
Got some goods here.
Now. I think let's throw some rocks at them. Can I fit all three? No.
This is for you.
Okay. Okay, he got the rocket. Let's see. What should come first? I think let's first make sure that everybody is all right.
Gremlin, medical detail.
And then we can cause more damage. Now then. Technicians? Technique.
Essaye pas de tout casser cette fois.
I'll take it. Some of the character animations are truly brilliant. These sort of little touches. Now what? I would like him to be on higher ground, but I don't know. Okay. Yes, go up there. So yes, in here we have three fighters and three nerds.
Vous avez vu ça?
So her and him are involved in the current storyline, so I sort of take notes as I play. I mean, not for the plot, I have the plot, but I don't know, for dynamics and shit.
I'm going.
Maybe move. Ooh! Oh my! Oh! Ooh! 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 Ooh. I wanna try this. Pants on fire. I am a responsible adult. Yeah. I think let's freeze one of you. Oh, I can freeze my own guys. Okay. Can I get closer somewhere? This doesn't make much difference. Path is still the same.
Adelante.
How about now? When in doubt, Overwatch.
Explorando. Estoy bien.
Ah, she has wraith suit, so she has greater dodge. First, let's see, does anybody need healsies? Nope, not at the moment. I don't want to use up this gem because I might need it later. You know how it goes. But if they have a big mech, for example, then I will keep that for a big mech. Could use a promo. Sploosh.
Good riddance.
We are. Yay. Aha. We can do the snipe now. Yeah, take the shot. Oh, nice.
Alors, qu'est-ce que tu dis de ça?
Es hora de matar. Guardia.
I'm ready.
Yeah, and you practice.
Kill confirmed.
Mm-hmm. Oh, he has more moves. Okay. Reload then.
On peut y aller. Scan en cours.
Or maybe this is a new turn. Could be. Or maybe not. I think you got the free action, that's maybe it. Okay, medic stays behind the rock. But here.
Moving to designated position.
I would imagine that there are more enemies along the convoy than there, maybe.
Scanning.
Now, sniper overwatch.
Confirmed. Got it covered.
J'y suis déjà.
I'm gonna try to keep her as healthy as possible so that I can treat her panic attacks. Yeah, she's been shaken for a long time.
I can handle that. Moving to Overwatch. Vamos a movernos.
Okay, I don't see anybody.
En guardia. Vigilance.
Vigilance. Okay, let's repeat. Also,
en vigilance.
Everybody reload.
Good to go. Moving to Overwatch.
I'm gonna guess that there will be
moving on target location.
Big bad something somewhere. Okay, didn't reload, but wait, what upgrades do you have? Oh, never mind.
Scanning.
Why not this spot?
Allá voy. Poniéndome en guardia.
Let's stick together.
No problem, boss. I'm on it.
Okay, scan time. Let's carry on towards the front of the train. Sniper stays.
Viens par là.
You get up there as well.
Laisse faire la peau. Pas besoin de demander deux fois. Scan en cours.
Okay, you reload. Stay where you are and watch for usual.
Back online.
Yeah, okay, let's risk it. Let's move ahead a little bit.
Closing on target position now. On overwatch.
Me canso de esperar. Ven y verás.
Can I risk it? Okay.
On the move.
Orders confirmed. Moving out. On overwatch.
Okay, you take his old spot, I think.
Je suis parti. Je reste en observation.
Orders confirmed. Moving out.
I don't like this quiet.
Overwatch.
Sniper stays.
Je passe en vigilance.
Adelante. Afirmativo, cubriendo.
I'm going.
Overwatch.
Is this an outhouse? Oh no, it's an electrical something something. We are getting close to whoever's out there.
Tout de suite. Moving to designated coordinates. Mine.
I don't like this.
Position confirmed.
Okay. Yep. Yep, yep, yep. Somehow I don't think there is a big mech out here. So. Boop.
Attention à la grosse châtaigne.
Huh. I thought it would make more damage. Oh, but that's because the gatekeeper ain't. And the robot, is it? The new armor and even a little bit of training were kinda starting to be pretty OP, even though this is not the top gear. Oh, okay, disoriented. See her info? No? Okay. Ooh. Let's do some surgery. Rocket surgery.
Rockets away! Supply crates. If you destroy them, there won't be anything left for us to recover once the area is secure.
Yeah. Can I fit both of them in one cone?
That's affirmative.
This is where the role of cool takes over. Caution and that sort of thing. Oh no, they aren't inside the cone at all. Well, fuck. Yeah, just shoot it then. Can you get two promos?
No longer a threat.
Yarr! But I want her to get the exp. Let's see if we can remove the disorientation. Oh, we used the medic powers on rockets. Gotcha. Just shoot it then. Oh, it worked! Yay!
Has visto eso?
Aha. And it is not over. Okay. Gotcha.
J'y vais. Je passe en vigilance.
Je reste en observation.
Hold the watch then.
Seems doable.
Did we not have this protocol of removing negative effects?
I am with you.
Ooh. So now she's confused and inspired. Great.
Explorando.
Okay.
Orders confirmed, on the move. Got it covered.
Affirmative. Je couvre la zone.
Heading there now.
Okay, who do we have here? Oh! Oh. at this point we no longer have the electrical charge. Nice. That was an ironic nice.
Je suis parti. En vigilance. Vamos a movernos.
Oh, I should have used the grapple. I keep forgetting about it.
Tropas de Adven avistadas.
Okay. I think somebody needs to get a rift. Okay, let's get closer.
No problem, boss.
Oh, I could do the pants exploding again.
Fear the void.
So she sort of adds the other thing all by herself, it seems. Wait. What's happening? I don't get it. Is this a glitch or is this how it's supposed to be? Let's put the turret in stasis so that we can sneak up on it. I think it's wise to get into some sort of cover. Oh, that's supplies, isn't it?
Me canso de esperar.
Okay, don't mind if I do. Oopsie. Yeah, okay, I got cocky there.
Yeah, no le he dado. No me quedan cargas.
I wonder, can I do something bad to the turret?
Can handle that.
Wait, oh. So you can explode bodies. I was hoping that she could maybe explode the turret.
Deflection.
Yeah, this isn't very optimal, but okay. Well, I think we can manage. Oh no. Go nerds! Oh. Ouch.
Enemy is still up.
Okay, Mr. Medic. You need to do some healsies. Her first.
Go help him out.
Be wise about it. We have already destroyed the supplies, so there is no need to hold back with the Overwatch.
Prêt pour la baston.
Oh, okay.
Vigilance.
Ya podemos seguir.
What?
Come on, focus!
Yeah, come on, focus. Can we rely on the Overwatch there? Let's take down the turret. Oh yeah, I'm gambling that there is nobody else here. Although I think this was the last pod. Please don't explode in my face. Okay, and now you get to be a hero.
On se rapproche. C'est tout bon.
Presuming you do not miss. Actually, I know how you will not miss. Nerd power!
Status confirmed. All hostiles are down and the area is secure. Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
The nerds fly back home. Doing their reloading or what? didn't realize that. Let's see now. Yeah, I realized that demolition can be useful, but that's what we have grenades for, so yeah, let's take suppression. Oh no. Ugh. Okay, that at least worked out. Let's see. Oh, okay, I get it. If somebody's slightly wounded, then if you see the scene where somebody else is talking to them, then they are like just chatting. But if they're gravely wounded, then you get this sort of remorseful thing. I admit I sneak to look at the sick bay every now and again just to see them interact with each other. But I will now leave them be, and I will soon take on the big mission. Not this one. Objectives. That one. The gate thingy. For that one, I'm gonna use a different team. Might record it, might not. Anywho, I might see some other time. Thank you very much for watching. Bye.